Whoops. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Red Rhino Music here, bringing you another video. Today we're on a game called RADtv. It's in VR. We're in VR right now. Welcome to the VR world. Basically, RADtv is like this goofy game where it's like a bunch of mini-games within this TV. And everybody looks kind of funny. You go ahead and poke this guy, he gets all mad. Anyways, the whole game is played through this TV. We got this remote. See, look, he's gonna jump in our face now. And this is kind of like the... With VR, if you own it, you know that like when you show it to somebody, there's like certain games that you'd show them just because they're like easy to get. Nobody's gonna screw anything up. It's not all weird or complicated. This is one of those games and it's perfect, but it's better than the rest because like, let me think of the most common ones. You have like those demo ones where you're like underwater and there's sharks and stuff. That's just kind of like a demo thing. You got that one where you walk out on the building on the plank or whatever it's called. That's also kind of a silly little demo. It's like not really a game. It's just like a weird like experience thing. This is actually a game. And it kind of reminds, it's not really like a Mario Party type of thing, but it's a ton of mini games and you kind of play for the highest score and stuff. And everything's just goofy and fun. As you can tell by how these people look. Anyways, we're gonna go to play. You have the tournament thing where you'd have your friends over or whatever, you'd be able to compete, or you could do challenge, which is what we're gonna do today. You can change your hands and stuff like that. They have a bunch of hands, they have some weird ones like that skeleton and stuff. Some mittens and all that. Right now I only have the stock hands, so we're gonna keep those. So they have a bunch of weird games. We have quick draw, which is kind of like everybody's sitting at a table and they're playing poker, and then some guy's like, hey, you cheated, and then you have to blast everybody. They have this zombie one. It's just like a bunch of zombies rushing you, you gotta throw things at them. I haven't even seen everything in this game, I've only played a couple of them. They have this one, you just throw burgers into your face as fast as possible. They have baseball, which I actually like a lot. This one's similar to the burger thing, but toast will fly up and you have to catch it and eat it. They have this one, it's kind of like skee ball a little bit, but you throw it instead of roll it. Similar to that poker one, this guy walks in and he's like, hey! And you have to quick draw them. This one, you kind of like float this ring around this like obstacle thing and you're not supposed to touch the edges. Haven't done this one yet. I haven't done anything past this one. The last one I clicked on. Eating machine, don't know what that is. Goal scorer, that's probably like a soccer type of thing. I wonder if we're the goalie or if we're the guy with the ball, because I don't have foot tracking. We don't even have a body. So I don't know how he'd kick that thing. Poker chips, don't know. Balloon popper, I did this one. You're supposed to throw throwing stars at this lady spinning and you're supposed to hit the balloons without hitting her. Drone racing. Popsy Cola. Racing driver. Bowling. Samurai stuff. Recube test, don't know what that is. Don't know what that is. All of these, I don't know what they are, so we're gonna have to check out some of them. The drum kit sounds fun. Beatdown, that probably is similar to that Gorn game, it looks like. So we're gonna start off with some quick draw. Now all of these mini games are super quick. Like 3 seconds long. And they're just like super reaction based and like speed based. It's kinda like to get you to speed up, because I mean if they give me all the time in the world to shoot these people, obviously I'm gonna do it. So we gotta be fast. You gotta like read the room and stuff. See, I got shot from the right. It's super quick. 3 seconds. The guy in the middle got up, he grabbed the gun, this guy jumped up, I shot him. We got blasted by that guy already. It's so hard, it's so quick and it's fast. It's frustrating, but I love it. Somehow we're missing this though. I don't understand where I'm going wrong here. See, it's super quick. It's hard. It's so hard. Draw. Yeah. It's so different. I've done it once where I've killed everybody at the table. That guy was still playing poker. I'm sorry, buddy. There we go. We smoked everybody, including our friendly guy. Do it one more time. See what we get. Dead. Alright, let's go back to the TV. That's the first game. I also like the animations and everything. It's very, like, fun. I don't know. Because stuff like that, where things, like, float at you and you get, like, pushed into things. For a new VR person, that's definitely going to throw you for a loop. Because that's, like, what's crazy about it. Like, yeah, you're in this room and stuff, but, like, when things start happening and you, like, feel motion and stuff, that's what's crazy. Alright, we'll try the zombie one. I'm not a fan of it, because I don't like throwing things in VR, really. It's weird, because you have to, like, hold this button and then, like, release, but you're not throwing the controller, so. Got him. Super quick. We're gonna go back. That one's fairly straightforward. I want to check out some of these ones I haven't gotten to, too. Baseball is a lot of fun. It would be awesome if they could somehow figure out, like, a proper baseball game for VR. Where you swing and, like, if you run in place or something, you could run to bases or wherever you gotta go. It'd be hard to be a field guy, but almost didn't even get the bat in my hand in time. We're killing these things. That's terrible. We're doing that again. That was a disgrace. Eh. It's hard. It's hard because you have no feedback. Plus, like, oh, it's just weird doing stuff like this in VR. I'm trying to, like, karate chop it. I just gotta be smooth with it. There we go. 111 meters. Not bad. Forgot what my best was. It was like 190 or something like that. Bounce out. See what else we got. And if I don't get to anything today and you see it in this list or something, you want me to go back one day and play it? Please let me know, because I'd be down to do that. This game's goofy and it's a lot of fun. Let's check out the Don't Buzz. But there's, like, so much in this game that it's hard to get to everything. Where's our pole? Ugh. This is a great game to give somebody as, like, a demo for VR. It really shows, like, how 3D everything is. We'll do another one. They change up the loop thing. It's not all the same. This one's a little intense. Oh god, that's my wrist! Oh! I didn't think that through. We should have started from the other side. Yeah, we're screwing this one up. Get out of here. What else we got? Sorry if I'm, like, flying through these things. Just kind of how it is. Super quick.
Ice cold beer.
What am I supposed to be doing? Jesus Christ. Hey, slow him down, pal. We're not even close to being done with that. That one threw me for a loop. New task things are just hard because you don't know what to do. Oh! Come on, pal. Oh, better. It's hard because you don't know when they're out. There should be mugs or something with beer in them.
Ice cold beer.
Oh. All right, we're gonna get out of this one. I would like to see. I guess it has to be like that because it's in like the saloon style, and that's just what it was. But like a clear like beer glass or something would be a lot better. Let's check out soccer. Wonder how this is gonna be. I feel like we're gonna be the goalie. Oh no, with our head. I don't have that big of a play space. Oh god, this is fun. This is hilarious. All the CTEs on the way. That was hilarious. I was so confused. I didn't know where they're coming from. Well, now they're coming from up here. They're gonna help me with Rocket League for sure. Oh my god! He's a rapid fire. I like this guy too, he's just jumping around. He's the worst goalie of all time. I'm just standing here taking things off my head. I like this. It's a very interesting way to aim for sure. So I have to like judge my head. That one's hilarious. That was something. Let's do it one more time. One more time. I was hoping I didn't have to like jump or something because I don't have too high of a ceiling. These are coming in fast. We're missing a lot. Alright, let's see what else we got. Also, I have my fan on, so if you guys hear something like that, and like a fan, it's just gotta happen. It's the summer. It's VR. If you have VR, you know how hot it gets. Let's try drone racing. Got a controller and fly through drone through the things. I suck at flying things. This is so difficult. Do it one more time. We can't just leave like that. It's weird. It's hard to like go forward. Maybe it's something I'm doing. We'll do it one more time. Because this one controls how it steers, I think. This one controls how it goes up. Well, that's not... Yeah, no. Drones aren't for me. We're out of here. I do want a drone in real life, but maybe not after that. Maybe not. I feel like that's similar. It's just going to be on the ground. Try some bowling. Maybe put a hole or two in the wall. Like down a minute pins as possible. Oh, hello, tall ass man. Oh, we only get two. That's not bad. Now they're all spread out, though. You want to say something? 49 pins out of 55. Let's try it again. Feels like a carnival game type of thing, actually. See, I keep splitting them. That's not good. What I might do is attack the side, and then... Actually, I have one more idea. That's what we're going to do. I don't think I can. Yeah, no, I was gonna try to just throw it on top of all of them, but it doesn't like it. to the TV. I don't think this game is that expensive either. I think it's like $9 or something like that. For $9, what you get... And usually VR games are pretty expensive. Like, a VR version of a game will be decent money. This isn't that bad. $9, you get 25 mini-games. Who knows what else they're gonna add? If they're adding anything else. And even if they don't, this is plenty. We're gonna try this one. Totem Tower. Alright, kind of like a Jenga type of deal. Oh, well, the stupid hammer got stuck. You know what this reminds me of? There was like a game back in like the early 2000s. It was like a board game type of thing. It's called like Icebreaker or something like that. And you had to like break squares of ice. Well, there goes his head. This is very, like, carnival gamey, though. Like, for VR, it's like, kind of like a VR version of a carnival game. It's so hard. They're like balloons. They float a little bit. What's with that guy? Zombie feeder. Why does this look like fishing? Check it out. Cast your line to reel in body parts of the zombie's lunch. It's fishing. Hello, buddy. How do I reel it in? There you go. Keep forgetting the controls. We gotta do it again. Controls are grips. I'm used to that catch and release game where you just reel. Well, that's not good. Come on. Okay. I'm not doing too good. One more time. I'm just failing at casting this thing right now. Nothing? Here, eat that. There you go. The string is so floaty. I refuse to leave until I do something correct here. That's better than nothing. There you go. Come on, eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Oh, you stupid. Alright, he's just being stubborn. We're going back to the living room. Model smasher, sounds fun, let's go. Two guns, 10 bullets, shoot as many. Alright, so we got a 5 in each. Oh, that's interesting. When they shatter, they spread into each other. I'm gonna try that again. How many bottles did they say there were? Everything? Nope. One more time. Whoops. Oh, come on, the hat, really? Offhand shooting is tough. Also, shot that man in his neck. That'd be a lesson to everybody. Take your time, because you're gonna miss your damn shot. And one more, I think. I think we had one more. All right, back to the television. Check out the drum kit. Hopefully, I don't have to sit down for this. I don't know where my chair is. Oh, we just wail on him. That's what we do. Not bad. I was trying to go for that hit five, hit everything five times exactly, but oh, that's not a good start. Threw my drumstick at him at the end. That was exhausting. Wailing your arms in the air. Beat down. Let's see what we got. Knock him out. Let's do it. What the hell's wrong with that guy? Like, it's hard just throwing your hands at nothing. This guy's weird. I just like how he's just sitting there waving at you. Bye. Let's try this one. Use the grab, the claw to grab in place with Wasabi. Oh, what the hell? It's attached to my head, by the way. It's like using a skill crane, but with your face. Let's try it one more time. I love the people in the scenery, they're just hilarious. Alright, so this has been RADtv. If you guys would like to see more of this on the channel, or more VR games in general, please let me know by hitting that like button below. If there was a game that we missed in here that I skipped over and you want to see, make sure you comment it below, or if there's any other games that you want to see on the channel, period, let me know. And if you guys haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below so you get notified for when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, guys. See y'all next time. Peace. Of course, we miss his head.